Hi, I am Dr. Vijay Rao. I am a consultant working in rheumatology department in Manipal Hospital's Bangalore. The diagnosis of rheumatoid arthritis is commonly made by clinical history taken by a rheumatologist and examination, along with blood tests such as inflammatory markers, ESR and CRP, with antibodies in the blood called rheumatoid factor and anti-CCP. We put everything this together and then make a diagnosis of rheumatoid arthritis. There's no one magic test, or there's always clinical examination and history along with blood tests is very much important.